Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day, Jethro Tull and Aqualung. Now, there's a lot of overdubs on this tune, so I'll be showing you how to combine the main riff with one of the harmonies. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. During the late 60s and early 70s, you could see guitarist Martin Barre using Hiwatt amps on stage. So it's no wonder we're using the Catalinbread WIIO. A close listen reveals that the guitar tone is actually pretty clean. But like a Hiwatt, the WIIO delivers that mid-range bark and dynamic nature of a high-wattage amp. And you can find the Catalinbread WIIO right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Well, there's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. Here's your riff of the day, Jethro Tull and Aqualung. You also heard the Catalinbread WIIO giving you a classic high-watt tone with that dynamic bark when you dig in. And you can find it right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.